My lord, you have a visitor.
Good day.
I do hope you demonstrate a little more decorum in front of Commodore Norrington. After all, it's only through his efforts that Port Royal has become at all civilized.
Someone will have heard that.
Not without my effects.
Why bother with that? You could have escaped if you'd killed me before, but you weren't willing to use it.
Are you advising me that was a mistake? When you've only got one shot, it's best to wait for the opportune moment. That wasn't it. Nor is this.
I can't see nothing.
You're an idiot.
My eye! Don't let it drown! Don't let it drown!
If you like, I'd be happy to nail it in place.
That's all right, sir. Thank you.
Made or not, it suits you.
Dare I ask the fate of its previous owner?
Now, none of that. Please. Dig in.
We should escape this wretched pit as quickly as possible.
With a crew.
Ah, yes. Well, it just so happens that you know the man who knows the man who knows the finest sailors in all Tortuga.
sharp eye. Just the one.
Best make it last, then, eh?
Take what you can.
Give nothing back. Kid's a bit of a stick, isn't he?
You've no idea.
Captain, what if the worst should happen?
Keep to the code.
Aye, the code.
Is she there?
No.
Where is she?
It's begun. Sleep, partner, partner.
Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner.
Parley?
That's the one. Parley! Parley!
Parley.
Down to the depths, whatever muttonhead thought of parley. French. Latin-based, of course. Inventors of mayonnaise.
I like mayonnaise.
Shame about the French, really. Obsessed with raisins. Humiliated grapes, really.
Think about it.
Don't know.
Terrific singers, the French. Whew. Eunuchs, all of them.
That's not right. I used to date a eunuch.
I'll get me going.
It's the second time I've had to watch that man sail away with my ship.
It's really not all that big, is it?
If you're going to shoot me, please do so without delay.
Is there a problem between us, Miss Swann?
You are going to tell Barbossa about the will in exchange for a ship.
We could use a ship. The fact is, I was going to not tell Barbossa about Bloody Will in exchange for a ship, because as long as he didn't know about Bloody Will, I had something to bargain with, which now no one has. Thanks to bloody stupid Will.
Oh.
Oh.
He still risked his life to save ours.
Ah!
So we have to do something to rescue him.
Off you go, then. Let me know how that turns out.
But you were marooned on this island before, weren't you? So we can escape in the same way you did then.
To what point and purpose, young missy? Welcome to the Caribbean, love.
So, is there any truth to the other stories?
Truth? No truth at all. still have a month, maybe more. Keep a weather eye open for passing the ships and our chances are fair.
And what about Will? We have to do something.
You're absolutely right. Here's luck to you, Will Turner. What was that, Elizabeth?
It's Miss Swann. Nothing. Just a song I learned as a child when I actually thought it would be exciting to meet a pirate.
Let's hear it.
No.
Come on, we got the time. Let's have it.
No. I'd have to have a lot more to drink.
How much more?
We're double the black sheep. We're really ready.
Yo ho!
I'll find the side for me.
I love this song.
Mr. Sparrow. You will accompany these fine men to the helm and provide us with a bearing to Isla de Muerta. You will then spend the rest of the voyage contemplating all possible meanings of the phrase, silent as the grave. Do I make myself clear?
Inescapably clear.
Commodore, I must question the wisdom of this.
With all due respect, Governor. Mr. Turner is a subject of the British Crown and therefore under my protection.
Rightly so. Take care of her.
Elizabeth? I'm concerned that your answer was perhaps less than sincere.
I would not give my word lightly.
Yes, I understand. But is it so wrong that I should want it given unconditionally?
It is not a condition, it is a request. Your answer would not change mine. You are a fine man, James.
Well. Very well. Excellent.
Serve me timbers!
Courtney says you missed a bit.
Notice neither did you. For the same reason, I imagine.
He wouldn't have risked it.
Could have gotten him drunk. Don't get me wrong, love. I admire a person who's willing to do whatever is necessary.
You're a smart man, Jack. But I don't entirely trust you.
Peas in a pod, darling.
With me, Sparrow.
Take a walk.
Not to the boys.
eat. What would you pick to eat first? I think we should decide now. Just so we're ready when the time comes.
I was thinking cake.
I was thinking cake too.
You cut. I'll choose.
The immortal Captain Jack Sparrow has such a lovely ring to it. And it's not a bad look, really.
Jack. No. Good luck.
This is a beautiful sword. I would expect the man who made it to show the same care and devotion in every aspect of his life. My compliments.
Thank you.
Oh, and Miss Swann. The very best of luck to you both.
Sparrow, shall we prepare the Dauntless for pursuit?
Well, I think we can afford to give him one day's head start.